Take all of your wasted honor. Every little past frustration. Take all of your so-called problems. Better put them in quotations. Say what you need to say. Say what you need to say.
And today we are going to I'm going to be showing you how to cut an apple. I'm going to be using an apple, a cutting board, a knife, and an apple core. Okay, this is the first step in cutting an apple. The first thing you need to do is wash the apple. So you take the sticker on. Don't turn on the water too high. Up there, and first you rinse your apple. You can do whatever you want with it. You rub it, you know, shake it, use a towel or anything you need. And just wash it real good, shake it off, dry it off, and that's the first step in cutting an apple. Okay, this is the next step in cutting an apple. First you take your core and your apple, and you take the core and you push it down into the apple until it gets to the other end. And sometimes it takes a while there, and you can twist it, I don't know. And you set your apple down and push it out into the trash can, and that is your next step in cutting an apple. Okay, this last step is cutting the apple. First, you take your knife and your apple and you cut the apple in half. Then, cut them evenly or however you want. Bring them over to your little plate with all of your different kinds of fruits and for your friends or your family to enjoy and all that. And it's really crunchy. Well, my work here is done. I hope I taught you something today. So the next time you go to cut an apple, remember to gather your tools, wash your apple, core your apple, and cut your apple and serve it to your friends to enjoy. Here's how you cut an apple. Mom, can you come cut me an apple?